and Putin very much has nostalgic feelings back to the day when communist Russia was an authoritarian state and much different than was envisioned during the perestroika. Xi Jinping also has his fantasies about going back to the times of Chairman Mao, the Cultural Revolution, and authoritarian
M94 SSE.